holding a pair of kettlebells at your sides with elbows locked out. Place the back foot flat on a box or bench, keeping feet in line with the hip joints. Drop hips straight down, keeping the front foot flat and the knees behind the toes on the front leg. From the bottom position, you will drive your hips back up into the starting. Maintain a tight core and neutral.